Alright, what are we doing?
We are going on a walk in central London, near where I live, and probably grab a coffee at some point, and we're just going to have a dander around Marylebone High Street.
Coffee. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we have raw. Charlotte's like, it's a video. What'd you get, Charlotte?
I got some granola and yogurt and honey. And a hot chocolate.
What you got, Olivia?
Red velvet cake. And a cappuccino. Mm. And diabetes.
Would it be like that?
They're all attacking us. So I'm not taking a photo, I'm just videoing.
They have like a fuzzy neck, like look at it.
So
all
this. This is where
bird.
My dad thinks that all the time. It's like, it's not really doing it.
Oh right. My gosh, go
on. Shit.
This is really bad. Lindsay.
Hi.
Say hey.
Hey.
Okay. Lindsay's first Nando's. It looks good.
It does look good. It's like dark meat, so it's not.
Does it live up to your expectations?
It's so moist.
Right, I'm happy. Mine looks pretty good too, actually. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Two thumbs up. Oh my god, it's so good.
Is that kind of like American style?
Yeah. It just like looks like what everyone wears in America.
How are you finding your experience in Belfast so far?
Cold.
Cold.
It's beautiful. I love it. I love all the old buildings.
Oh,
it's new, but it's old.
Old. I think it sits you. Like with your glasses and stuff.
Yeah. And that's how it would look then at the front. You know, because it's better for me to have a lower neck. And it's something I could wear to work as well. You know, it's sort of casual but smart.
Yeah. It looks really nice.